Hi, this is Sunil Suhag from Stanby Academy. In today's video, we'll show you how to play forehand and the mechanics involved in the process. In the last, we'll combine both the forehand drive and feet movement in a solo drill. Please watch. We'll cover the forehand in three basic steps. 1. How to hold the racket. 2. The body posture. 3. The swing. In order to achieve a perfect shot, two things are to be considered. First, our grip on the racket. Second is the racket face. First, the grip is referred as shake hand grip. Make sure the wrist is inclined while holding the racket. Second, the racket face should be an open racket face. And in order to achieve that, we need to turn the racket slightly clockwise. Next comes the body posture. Stand in such a way that both the chest and the toes are pointing to the side wall. Maintain appropriate distance between feet, allowing the body to come in a balanced state. Also, maintain distance between elbow and the rest of the body, as this is required to complete the swing without any obstruction. Last but not least is the swing. Hold the racket in such position that the level of shoulder and the wrist is same. However, the technique used in swing is somewhat similar to the momentum when we try to skip the stones on water, as we have to transfer our body weight into the shot. So treat your left foot as the front foot, exert a little pressure on it, gradually release the elbow, use the shoulder and the forehand to bring pace in the shot. You can rehearse the momentum as shown by Dharmendra in the video.